Well, you could walk by and all you'd think is this is a side door to a building, but not so come Monday when a group of local military veterans take over part of this building and slap their logo on this door as the first office to pilot a model outside of the nonprofit's headquarters in California. No one can forget those images from the May tornado that tore through Joplin. Homes were destroyed, displacing families, and debris covered the streets. In one word, chaos.
It was a chaotic situation, and to go back to what many people said, those who have been in conflict do chaos quite well.
He is one of them. Ford Cipher, a 25-year-old military veteran who has done 3 tours in Iraq and 2 in Afghanistan. But when he came back, he lost his military family.
Supposed to be talking to on Monday.
He found it again in Team Rubicon, or TR, a disaster response nonprofit he says that can respond faster than a conventional group because it's made up of medical professionals and veterans just like him.
These guys are literally learning their leadership skills, where some would learn in a classroom and some would learn in a nice symposium or a nice little activity club.
Back in storage.
TR is making a home right in Kansas City, Missouri. Windows are being cleaned to look out into the Westport area. Walls are being painted and lights are being put in. But this office will be more than just a starting point for disaster response.
We're hoping that this organization can give veterans a purpose again and let them channel these really unique, highly specialized skills in a really positive way.
In fact, here are images many didn't see from Joplin. TR on the ground there, just a few of the many veterans like Cipher who are finding they can still serve their country. TR is having its grand opening here at this office, 207 Westport Road, Monday evening. Gia Vang, Fox 4 News, working for you in Kansas City, Missouri.